How to fix no connection could be made because the target machine actively refused it. 1. Turn off Windows firewall temporarily. 2. Allow port through Windows firewall. 3. Enable SSL in your browser. Chrome, check Manage Device Certificates. Edge, check Manager Certificates.